Hello again, viewers. Back in Tenerife for the weekend. How exciting. Just behind the Funchal Strip. So we're going to take a wee walk up. Not sure what bars are open today. A couple of special guests on the walk today as well. Watch till the end. Let's see how busy it is. Nice to see you all. Here for the next few days. I'll tell you about the flight over and a few other things. Let's go. We're getting the tights. Hiya, how you doing? You got a Tides Fish and Chip Shop here?
I watch a YouTube video.
Oh, thanks very much.
Yeah.
What's your name, sorry?
Colin from Chester.
Colin from Chester. I really appreciate you watching the channel.
Yeah.
Are you here long?
We come here Wednesday, we're going back on the week on Sunday.
Brilliant, having a good time?
Yeah,
great weather, eh?
Oh.
Well, thanks so much, I really appreciate it. I've just landed. This is my first video I'm doing, so I'm here for the weekend. Hi there, how you doing? Alright?
I watch you all the time.
Oh, thanks very much. I really appreciate it, thanks a lot. Where are you guys from?
Mansfield.
Yeah. Okay. Brilliant. Have you had some fish and chips yet?
Just landed.
I've just landed as well. Great weather, isn't it? Can't complain. I'm just staying across the road, so I'll maybe see you about, guys. I'm here for the weekend. But thanks so much for watching the channel. Really appreciate it. Take care. I'll see you soon. I'm just walking up to meet my uncles up at Taylor's Bar. They've been here a week. And my brother and my dad are here as well. And we're just going up to surprise them. A wee surprise. They don't know we're here. So thanks very much for watching. See you later. Bye-bye. Yeah, that was a nice wee surprise, viewers. First bar we were in, we met some guys that watched the channel. A Smiley's Bar, you know, that's popular with people. A few other wee bars here, we've got YOLO Sports Bar and the Buccaneer. YOLO's only been open a few months, but it's quite popular. And as I mentioned at the start of the video, we've got a couple of special guests in this walk. And we'll meet them in a wee minute. So there's the Island Bar. So it's about 5 o'clock, so it's pretty quiet just now. But the airport was pretty busy. Let me just stabilise the phone a wee bit. Okay, hopefully that's better. We've got some special guests here on the channel today. Scotsman's father, Desmond. Scotsman's brother, Paul.
That's the old Scotsman in Tenerife.
That's the old Scotsman in the Tenerife.
Okay.
So, there you go, viewers. A couple of special guests in the walk today. We've already met some viewers in the bar there. A couple of couples that watched the channel, so that was nice. And we're going to head up to Taylor's Lounge. Let's go. Hi there. We've got the Treasures Chinese restaurant on the left. I know a lot of people like that one. We're just coming up to the Fox. So we just landed. We're on the TUI flight from Glasgow. I know a lot of people like to know how much the flights were. The flight was £49. That included a 10 kilogram baggage allowance. And we're booked in on the Ryanair flight on the way back. And it was €5. That's going back to Prestwick. So that's a bargain. We're staying just across the road. Just in these apartments just across here. The Christian Sir. And we've got a one bedroom apartment there. We did think it was a two bedroom, but it turns out it was a one bedroom. And that's £60 a night. So between the three of us, £20 per person. Not bad. So the weekend effectively cost £114. So you can't complain, can you? A weekend in Tenerife for £114. We've got the Fox, do a good wee barbecue in there. I think they're just starting up just now. Hello.
Evening.
Evening.
How are we?
Not bad, yourself?
I'm
alright, thank you. So that's the Fox, I know that's a popular pub. A lot of people have got some entertainment on tonight as well. And we've got the Buddies Bar, MD from Paisley. That's got to be your favourite bar, the Buddies. We might be in there later.
Hiya. And we've got the Swan. Now, the Swan had recently shut down, but it looks as if it's opened back up again. So there's some exciting news for any fans of the Swan. Half hour, £1.50 a pint, two cocktails for one. And we've got a new restaurant here. I'll just quickly show you the menu. A few people have been in here and they said it's quite nice. There's the opening hours, open to 10:30 at night. Check out the menu. So let me know in the comments if you've been in that new restaurant. Just changed name. This used to be a wee shisha bar here. It was never that busy, so they've obviously took over this as well. So we're just going to walk up to the El Mirador strip. And there's a few bars up there, I know, favourites of many people. If it's your first time watching the channel, welcome, I really appreciate it. If you'd like to see new videos from Tenerife, just hit the subscribe button below, it's absolutely free, the wee red button. It's just about there, below my thumb there. Just click on it, hit the bell for all notifications. Now we might do some lives in the next couple of days. As yet, I've not worked out how to schedule a live and then go live on that stream. So, if you hit the bell for all notifications, you might get a wee message saying I'm live, you might not. Just keep a wee eye out. Next couple of days, I might do a couple of lives, depending where we are. So we're in Los Cristianos, there's the Mongolian restaurant, which is reopened just across the road. And the next few days, I'm over here with my friends and family. We're just going to meet my uncles as well. They don't know we're coming over, so it's going to be a wee surprise. So I'm not sure there's going to be too many videos, to be honest with you. We might never make it out of Los Cristianos, to be honest. But we'll see. Hopefully we will. So there's a Mongolian. Reopened round the corner, we've got the Klansman in the vault. Temperature today, and a lot of people are asking, temperature is about 23 degrees at the moment. Really quite nice, wee bit of wind, not too much.
Yeah.
So it's really quite nice. We've got the bus from the airport, and it didn't cost me anything because I had money in the card from the last time I was here, but I think it's roughly about €2. Took about 15-20 minutes. I know a lot of people like this restaurant, I'll be open later on. We've got Taylor's Lounge here, I'll be in here later on as well. If you ever want to watch the football in Tenerife, that's a good bar, Taylor's Lounge. This wee shop here sells a lot of unique gifts, it's quite good as well. Let me know if you've been in there. These bars will get busy later on really, some entertainment coming up here later on in Bojangles and a few other bars. Got the Victoria Steakhouse on the right. We've got Gigi's, if you want a wee bet in the bookies and the horses, go into Gigi's. A few people in there, join a wee bet. Just next door we've got Happy Days and Bojangles. Again, these bars don't really get busy till later on, but I'm just showing you what it's like just now at 5 o'clock. Everything's open, so don't worry if you're coming here, everything's open and there's no issues whatsoever. And I'm just going to give a wee surprise to somebody I know in this bar here. Hello Jack. So viewers, that's my Uncle Jack. He's been here about a week, and this is a wee surprise for him.
I've just met Desmond's two boys. And oh, Desmond, he's having a laugh.
We'll speak to Jack in a wee minute. So there you go, that was nice coming over, surprising your family, wasn't it? Jack's staying up at the Castle Harbour. We couldn't get a room there, there was no Sherpas available. I'm only joking, I know a lot of people like Castle Harbour, but it's a wee bit of a walk up there, isn't it? So we're staying at the Christian Sir. And then you've got Manhattan's, just up the road. And then just a wee bit further up, you've got Casey's Bar, which I believe, I was reading on Facebook, I think it's been bought over. So I'll keep you posted about that as well. Something else I forgot to mention, viewers. Funchal Strip. Any Celtic fans, the Hoops Bar obviously is closed down. A few comments on the channel saying it's reopening again in December. I'm not sure if it's reopening on that location or if it's going to reopen somewhere else. Somebody did mention Margai's up here. So let me know if you're getting information on that. I will find out, to be honest. I'll go into Sandy's Bar and speak to Paddy. He seems to know everything that's going on around about there. I'll ask him if he knows what's going on. So I'm just going to head back and speak to Uncle Jack just in a wee minute. He's having a great time, he's been here a week. And he was just up Mount Tidy today, he says it was fantastic. And I don't think he knew we were coming over. Just a wee flying visit. Weather was too cold in Scotland, had to get out of there for a wee while. Highland Paddy, busy later on. I was in there a month ago. There's another vlogger, Johnny Vlogger UK, check him out. There's Tenerife videos as well. Good wee atmosphere in Highland Paddy. So, nice wee Indian restaurant here, Balti Balti. Let me know if you've been in here. Yeah. And then we've got Margai's. Somebody did mention in the comments something about the Hoops Bar and Margai's. I'm not sure what's going on there, but anyway, find out for you. So don't forget, hit the subscribe button if you're new to the channel. And we'll see you in videos over the weekend. Who knows if we'll make it out of Los Cristianos, I might not. There's the Attic Bar up there. Good atmosphere there. Thanks very much for watching, guys. We'll see you soon in the next few days. Nice to be back. What a great place Tenerife is. Weather's fantastic. Get yourself out here if you can. Speak to you soon.